Deion, I don't know if you know this. You made the broadcast on CBS. On the big one.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, give a listen.
Peters doesn't want to tackle. That's one of the things I'm telling you. He's really good out there at the corner off coverage, but in tackling?
Not his thing.
No, and he makes Deion Sanders look good at tackling sometimes.
See, Tony, I tried my best to take the high road, but I don't know the address to the high road. So I got to come at you, man. You 10 years as a starter, you're 2-4 in the playoffs. You ain't won nothing. I tried to bury the hatchet. Both of us worked for CBS. I went and shook your hand and say, Tony, you're doing a great job this year. I thought that would be it. But nevertheless, you keep on shooting at me. Tony, what's going on, man? I got a gold jacket that I didn't buy. Dak says hi. And bye. Tony, leave me alone, man. I got a lot of ammunition, man. How many interceptions? 19 in 2012? Come on, man. You threw to everybody but me. Tony, come on, man. You know you never won the big one. So stop, man. Leave me alone. I tried to take the high road, but I don't know the address. All right.